it that is just the worship of the history of the Jewish people.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
There's nothing wrong with that. All I'm trying to say is, like, dudes, do you want to know about Jesus, dude?
Oh, they know about Jesus. They had their chance, dude.
But no.
And let me tell you, they blew it big time.
True.
They fucking they had blew
first
it,
crack.
Dude.
They had first crack.
First dibs
they
on
could have got it on the very ground floor.
Also, isn't the whole the Jewish religion's waiting for the Messiah, right?
Are they?
I believe so.
Oh, yeah, they have
him. And they had him.
Dead to rights.
He's the one that got away.
True.
They probably regret it every day. They're probably like, fuck.
Yeah, true.
We got to pretend we're having fun. You know what I mean? Like, when you lose a girl like that, you got to be like, no, my life's great.
He was going to take the Jews to the next level, dude. They probably think about
Jesus every day.
He was going to take the Jews to the next level.
Can you imagine if he did? If they controlled the media and were extremely kind like Jesus?